Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you the best Chrome extensions for YouTube that you can leverage whether you are a regular YouTube viewer or a content creator. So now let's begin quickly with the first tool in this video, that is Enhancer for YouTube. And as its name suggests, it's for improving your experience on YouTube as an audience. So when you install and activate this Chrome plugin in your Chrome browser, so for example, when you play in a video like this one, here you can find down below some options that are belonging to this amazing Chrome extension. Here you can find different tools and options to enhance your experience and your watching time on YouTube, such as this loop option or this boost volume of this video, toggle info cards and end screens visibility, cinema mode, expand the screen of this video, pop-up player, and it's amazing tool, by the way, that you can actually make this video in individual box separate from the whole YouTube website. And the next one is a speed your video filters, screenshot. Here you can take a screenshot of any frame and in any second of this video, so you can use this screenshot as a post on your social media or a post on your YouTube community, or you can take the most suitable and the most effective frame in your video as a YouTube thumbnail, or in advanced level you can use this screenshots as stock on your website. And the next one is keyboard shortcuts, and the last one is options for lighting this video and so on. So the first tool is YouTube Enhancer for YouTube. The second tool quickly, that is Screenshot YouTube, specifically to take screenshots of any video on YouTube. So here you can find this keyword that says screenshot. So when you click over this word, you can take this screenshot with higher quality. And the next tool quickly, that is Harpa AI Automation Agent with Claude and GPT. It's one of the best Chrome extensions powered by ChatGPT regarding YouTube. Here you can take this Chrome extension as a magic tool for repurposing your videos like a boss. Here you can repurpose your YouTube video to a blog post, to a summary. You can chat with it as you like and so on. So for example, when you go to your YouTube video like this one, just head over to your Chrome extension Harpa, then you can find this box for Harpa. You can repurpose your YouTube video, like you can get a beautiful summary of it, repurpose your video to a blog post, to a simple paragraph and so on. You can actually create a script of it. You can chat with video as your friend, as a ChatGPT, to ask for anything in this content and so on. Write comment, reply to text, and so on and so forth. And the best part, it's completely for free. And of course, I just discussed the best tools to summarize your YouTube video using AI for free. You can check this link down below in the description box in the first comment. And the next tool quickly, that is WordTune Generative AI Productivity Platform. You can take WordTune basically as Grammarly.com that corrects the spelling and the grammar mistakes in your articles, your titles, your programs, and so on. However, as for YouTube, this WordTune, it's an amazing tool to summarize any YouTube video just in few seconds. So for example, just head over to this video again and you can head over to your WordTune, and then you can find this small box pops up that says open summarization panel. So when you click over this button, you can find a beautiful summary of this video. And the next tool quickly, that is TubeBuddy and vidIQ. Of course, we all know these big players on YouTube as content creator to optimize your videos on YouTube search results. By using these amazing tools, you can get the beautiful keywords with less competition and with high search volume and so on. That increases your chances and your opportunities to make money online on this amazing platform. And the best part, they provide free plans. And the next tool quickly, that is YouTube tags. Of course, the former tools provide tags in their features that used by their other content creators. However, this special Chrome extension YouTube tags, it provides you the tags under your video as you see. So you can find and you can know the tags and the keywords used by this content creator on this video. And the next tool quickly, that is View Stats YouTube Video Channel Analytics. And for sure, this Chrome extension is created by Mr. Peace, the popular YouTuber on YouTube. And honestly, View Stats, it's similar to Social Blade in its mechanism and its function. However, it outperforms it. Because View Stats, if we visit the official website of it, here you can search for any YouTube to know its analytics, to know its data and so on. So for example, we can take one of these beautiful popular channels like Dr. Mike, for example. And here you can find its data in a beautiful and elegant way, in details like subscribers and estimated revenue, views, with beautiful diagrams and so on. Even more, if you go to videos, here you can find these videos included in this channel as you observe. And of course you can know that any data of any video particularly. So you can go together to this one. I got a new puppy. And here you can know the all data and all analytics about this video in particular. Here you can find an astonishing feature on View Stats. Here you can find down below this button, Open Change Gallery, that provide you how many times this content creator changed these YouTube thumbnails to settle down to the final one as you see. So here as this example, you can find this one. Here you can find three different changes and variation to this YouTube thumbnail, like this one starting with this one and this one, and the final result that is that grabs more attention, more views and so on. So here you can learn from this feature to know the best changes in these YouTube thumbnails to get more views, to get more screen eyes and so on, from this first version to the last one. So this amazing tool, viewstats.com. The next tool quickly, that is YouTube upload time. Of course, there are some videos on YouTube that not announced for its upload time. So you can know this data, the information of this video is updated or not. So this amazing tool helps you more to know that. So if you play any video like this one, for example, in this preview, you can find this small box that announces the date of this video. And of course, as a content creator, you can leverage this tool by knowing the best upload time of videos when your competitors and the people in the same field and the same niche upload their videos to get more views. And the next tool quickly, that is YouTube to Text. Here you can use this amazing tool to transcribe these videos or to get the subtitles or a script as you see. The next tool quickly, that is dual subtitles for YouTube. Here you can use this amazing tool to translate and create subtitles with two different languages like Japanese and English, German and Dutch and so on and so forth. So now you got to know the best Chrome extensions for YouTube to take your YouTube experience to the next level. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. And if you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.